I'm Nadeef.
And I'm Ares.
And we're reporting for Morning Message. Donald Trump and the President of North Korea, Kim Jong-un, met in Singapore. They met to prepare for peace. Trump, President of the United States, wants Kim Jong-un to destroy all the nuclear weapons in North Korea. Kim Jong-un wants to be able to sell items to America and other countries. Because North Korea and America are in a war, Kim Jong-un cannot sell items to America.
Mike Pompeo is the U.S. Secretary of State. On television show Fox News Sunday, Pompeo said that doing business with the U.S. would be good for the citizens of North Korea. We can create conditions for real economic positions for North Korean people, he said.
That was the news for today. Bye-bye.
Hi, I am Buzz, and I think that North Korea and the U.S. should do business.
I don't think North Korea and the U.S. should do business because then North Korea can get more nuclear bombs.
Yeah, and if they use nuclear bombs, it can be really dangerous for the whole world. Thanks for watching.